everyone. I'm going to do a shave tonight. Imagine that. Okay, what I'm going to do is finish up this blade thing. I still have the 7 o'clock black and the black-handled Edwin Jagger. I have done another couple of face shaves with them. The yellow one is in the ivory-handled one. So all I'm going to do is I'm going to switch handles out. So now the 7 o'clock yellow is in the short handle. And just to verify, 7 o'clock black super platinum will be in the ivory handle. This will conclude this one so far. It's 2-0 for the 7 o'clock black. Gonna go off camera real quick, grab my bowl that I forgot, grab my soap bowl. I have a little bit of Williams in there. Also have a little bit of the bloom water from the Williams still left in here. So we're gonna show you how to load it up like that. Hang on just a minute, please. Okay, I'm back. This is dried up Williams. Williams mug soap, that is. The Razor Ruck Disruptor Synthetic. What I'm going to do, this will go right into, probably can't see it, bloom water of the Williams from the last time I'd used it. Into the brush like that. Then it'll go into this. It'll take a minute to whip up, but generally it whips up pretty good. How's everybody been? Me, busy, don't know how often I'm going to do these videos. Everything just kind of seems to be stopped in its tracks. Seems like I've had 98 subs for a month, so I guess if we don't have any growth, there's no reason to continue, my opinion. This is what I have going on. I'm just going to whip it a little bit more. I can still feel the brush has a lot of tension in it, which probably tells me there's a lot of soap still in the bristles. We're just about ready to go with this. This is what we have right now. It's still airy. Kind of like my head. All right. I thought there was something under there. Looked like it was going to be laying all cattywampus. I still have a video on my phone that I haven't even posted yet. Actually still debating on whether I'm going to post this one or not. I'm going to build this on the face a little bit, get a little bit thicker. As you can see, it's going everywhere. I almost pulled a see Kiefer there and got it in me eye. Appreciate you, buddy. I need to go to the post office tomorrow. Ship some stuff out. Don't know if I'm going to California still. I do have flight reservations. No hotel reservations. No rental car reservation. I'm supposed to leave Sunday, and today is Thursday. So, obviously, if I don't have everything, I can't go. Either way, I'm going to get paid the same amount of money. It'll probably be easier for me here. All right. Let's go 7 o'clock black with this one on my right side. And we'll go, where did I put my, oh, there it is. Let's switch it up. Let's go 7 o'clock yellow over here. 7 o'clock black over here. This should be shaves about 5 with both blades. It is a little tuggy. Like I said, the center part here, it's just going to be whatever I have in my hand. Use it up, baby. This one is smoother. Hopefully, you still hear it working. Work it, baby. Had about 2 days' growth. 2 days. What is today? Thursday. Yeah, 2 days' growth. Could you see the math in my head trying to get the number 2? Yeah, it's not complicated there, Jim. It's a good thing I wasn't calculating hours. We don't have enough video storage on my phone for that. You guys probably don't have enough time to watch that. All right, that was pass one. This is what I have in the bowl. Do I have any more of the water? Just a very little bit. Yeah. And I thought it was soap, it's just gray hair. That's sad. Hope everybody's been doing well. Like I said, I've just been working, 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 and working. We're going to go this for pass number 2. 7 o'clock yellow, right hand side. Let's get into a cross crane. Which will be ear to nose. On the face, almost slipped. That wouldn't have been good. Could have been a bloody mess. Seven o'clock black. Shooting water everywhere. Is that how the Pope does it? Thank you. All right. Let's get into pass three, and then we'll make the final decisions. Want to face down a little bit more. Can't say anything until... So what the brush looks like now, we're probably just going to put a little bit more on the brush. Fourth of July is right around the corner. Today is June 20th. 21st, I don't know. Lord knows if you can't stick around and have me figure it out in my head, I'd be here till July 4th. It's somewhere through there, it's Thursday, whatever day that is this week. I know Thursday is Thursday. I would gladly leave Tuesday for a hamburger today. I don't know whether it has to do with the price of milk, but it came to my mind, so I said it. Third pass against the grain, 7 o'clock yellow. The right-hand side of the face. Got those funny shaven faces. This blade is pretty tuggy. Last night for dinner, had one of my favorite things, pho. If no one has had, I know other people have had it, I'm not sure if you've had it or not, but pho is a Vietnamese noodle soup that is amazing. Clean up, and I'll be back and let you know what I think, which isn't much. All right, okay, I'm back. You might hear my sink draining, but all it is a little bit of water. Never hurt anyone. I'm not saying what I'm thinking, but everything's pretty close. As far as comfort goes, 7 o'clock black wasn't as tuggy as a 7 o'clock yellow. Like I said, it's maybe the we're in the 5.5 shape. Why am I doing this? Ooh, I don't know. We're in the 5.5 shave realm of this one. You could push it, maybe another one. This one, the 7 o'clock black, you could push it. The 7 o'clock yellow, I know I've used 7 o'clock black before for 7 shaves. As far as face feel, very similar. So, and that one I'll call a draw. homemade remedy, wintergreen alcohol, witch hazel, glycerin, menthol crystals. So, for me, and I'm not going to break out the calculator or anything like that, the 7 o'clock blacks are a little bit more expensive. There's the 7 o'clock black and the 7 o'clock yellow, which is the sharp edge. To me, if it was me spending my money, which usually I'm spending my money, it would be the 7 o'clock super platinum. And with that said, those are done. Done. Get her done. Is that copyright infringement? If it is, sorry. Just cleaning up a little bit. All right. Everyone, thank you for your time. Thank you for your subscriptions. And maybe for the last time, be good, be kind, be nice to each other. Don't be a pain in the butt. And baseball season, Jim maybe out for good.